Jasper's Michael Lewis has his first head coaching job. The former Wildcat and IU star has been named the new head coach at Ball State. Now, Lewis has been an assistant for 18 seasons, making stops at Butler, Nebraska, and he's currently with UCLA. Lewis will begin his new job in Muncie once the Bruins are eliminated from the NCAA tournament.